We're here at Shuey's house, and we came out here to film the Crusty Demons movie. It's pretty funny. It's pretty rad, though. It was cool. A lot of sick jumps. Pretty good to get off the track and just do a little bit of free riding. Had a lot of fun on the bike today. And we brought the helicopter out. Helicopter got some sick shots and actually hit a tree with a blade. That was pretty gnarly today. But I don't know, had a lot of fun. I can't wait for this weekend now. I'm ready to go. Just gotta get rid of being sick, but I think I can still make this happen. So I'm looking forward to the race.
Tell me about, like, you'd sort of heard about this place and you just like, you sort of wanted to ride out here, and then it sort of all just happened at once.
Yeah, basically how it all worked out was, I was telling a friend that I wanted to come out here and ride, and he said he knew him, so he made a phone call. And actually, it just timed it right. He's like, yeah, tomorrow we're filming for the Crusty video. So as soon as that, they caught wind that I wanted to come out here, everybody started calling and said, oh, let's come out here. If you come out here, we'll bring out the chopper. So it wasn't really like I was trying to, I want to kiss her goodbye. I want to kiss her goodbye. Dude, let me kiss her goodbye. Dude, that dog's so cool.
Like a clap in front of your face. And you're good. Yeah, it's just, I don't know, talking about maybe some crew, just whatever shit you want to talk about being here, you know?
Yeah, so basically, I'm pumped. I got to ride and do my stuff, and to hang out with my gay friend Braden that has herpes. So it was a good time to spend time with a friend that's dying of sexual diseases. So I made him ride. I got to ride. Got to do sick whips. That's all I got because I can't do tricks. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. Look forward to it this weekend.
Feeling on point,
ready to hit that 20, Sunzini.